Shark sightings along our beaches are becoming increasingly common, but that's not stopping folks, surfers, or tourists from getting in the water. Fox 5's Misha DeBono spoke to a shark expert, and she joins us from Del Mar.
So yeah, according to the experts, it is a fact there is an increase of great white juvenile sharks in our ocean off the coast of Del Mar specifically, but all the way through Solana Beach and into the north parts of Torrey Pines. They're trying to figure out exactly why they're here and why they seem to be staying here.
I saw two breach at like the 15th Street surf break, like one after the other sort of, and I thought that was like pretty unusual.
Autumn surfs the Del Mar Reef between 4th and 11th Streets every morning. She's also a surf instructor here at 15th Street. She's seeing what the experts are saying, a large increase in juvenile great white sharks along the coast.
We know that there are quite a few juvenile white sharks that we've seen, many of which that we've tagged, but there's still a good proportion that we haven't tagged.
Dr. Chris Lowe heads up Shark Labs out of Long Beach State. They've teamed up with the City of Del Mar and its lifeguards to track the movement of white sharks along the coast. They're tagging sharks with acoustically transmitting darts, sending data to underwater receiving buoys, as well as using drones to monitor their movement, size, and proximity to the coast.
We can detect the sharks moving along that stretch of beach, but we don't detect them moving into, say, La Jolla, or we don't detect them moving all the way to Oceanside.
This video was shot in front of 15th Street in Del Mar on Saturday. Dylan Lair and two friends came upon six juveniles. According to Dr. Lowe, they're not hard to find. His video shows they're everywhere, in and among surfers and swimmers.
So far, we haven't seen any signs of what we call aggression. Curiosity, sure.
So it's a bit disconcerting, but it hasn't seemed to affect the lineup at all. There was a million people out here yesterday.
Sometimes they're curious, and they'll actually approach boards. They don't seem to really do much. Sometimes when they get really close, you startle them, and when they go to flee, they'll actually bump the board because they're that close.
So the bottom line, they are here, they're growing in numbers, and they appear to be staying here. Experts say if you are going into the water, it's best to go in groups. And if you do see a shark, you don't want to turn around and quickly go into the shore and creating a big splash. You want to do it slowly so that they don't mistake you for a seal or a sea lion. From Del Mar, Misha DeBono, Fox 5 News.
Pretty good advice there. There you go.